Hi, I'm Mahesh Chaudhary, Director of Sensor Solutions Team. We build solutions around products in our portfolio, such as MEMS accelerometer, gyroscope, magnetometers, pressure sensor, and such other devices. Today, here at Sensor Expo, I'm talking about Pedestrian Dead Reckoning, which is a solution that we have developed for indoor positioning, indoor navigation application. We have implemented this on a sensor tile. Sensor tile essentially has an STM32 microcontroller, and it has our sensors on it, the accelerometer, gyroscope, magnetic sensor, and our pressure sensor. It has Bluetooth solution for connectivity. Pedestrian dead reckoning algorithms execute on STM32, and the output is displayed on a mobile phone where you can see our position here on this device. The map that you see here is for Sensor Expo. Pedestrian dead reckoning is composed of various algorithms. Some of them are like sensor calibration monitoring algorithms. Then we have algorithms such as carry position determination or user activity recognition algorithms. We have an attitude filter that determines the orientation of the device in the three-dimensional space. We have step detection and the stride length determination algorithms, which determine the displacement of the user. So when you combine the displacement with the heading of the user, you will get your delta latitude and delta longitude or the horizontal positioning. When you combine your pressure sensor with accelerometer, you would get your vertical component, the altitude. In case of indoor positioning, you need all three dimensions, and this is what our pedestrian dead reckoning solution provides. We will have an SDK for pedestrian dead reckoning available soon. For more information about our pedestrian dead reckoning application, please visit st.com. Thank you.